Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. And it has been once again a while since last time I recorded this, so I'm not going to go over what I was planning to do last time, but just jump right into action. And apparently there's a soldier waiting for a promotion, so let's just do that first. Where you reward from my last mission, I think. So let's go with the more pistol-oriented sniper here this time. So quick draw and followed by face off. But I think I'll keep steady hands on you, and then fanfire. I kind of like serial, but fanfire if I'm going for pistol route on you. There we go. Now I'll be checking my research.
I have to admit, all right. There is something exciting about working under the more intense conditions found on the Avenger. Every decision, every development is of the utmost importance. There's no room for mistakes here.
There's Shadow Project incoming, so no really need for new research, but did we get any LM-rim cores from last mission? No, we didn't. So let's just head out and check out what we can scan here. We could get engineer and it could be useful, but not right now. Let's see what we have. Alien alloys, we need to make contacts with the West Africa, I think. But is there anything else we could get? Not really. But yeah, that engineer is too
Avenger plotting new course.
Too easy to pass up, I think. And now that I remembered what the aliens are doing, not so good. Example. And there's that Avatar Project breakthrough.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar Project.
Yes,
taking
I know.
Out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
I know, but we first going to get that engineer. Even though I'm risking this Avatar Project with not
Commander,
making contacts.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I'm actually thinking of instead of that.
Setting course for.
Let's make that contact so we don't get any more crucial time loss there. And after I get those two on Europe done.
Local regional contact.
Another. But where in the world? It was. I can't even see it. Oh dear. Alright. Let's check out what you're training next. Oh, I didn't have a soldier training up here. Null Dance. Here and. Oh, I actually did. Well, that was strange. Well, back to scanning. Come on, make that contact.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented CODEX data is almost complete. The
information so what did you
I've
find
uncovered
out?
So far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration. rapid muscular atrophy to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
Yeah, I agree there.
Things involving this adversary is never quite that simple.
Oh no.
The elders
but
have
now.
Been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely.
So, skull mining it on field.
Get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
New objective added.
Okay,
to
time to school, Jack.
I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
So, let's just head out and try to get that. Alright, let's say what kind of a shadow project we have available. No, can we? No. So, let's just go to basic research. And only autopsies left, so. Let's go with. What shall we go with first? Let's go with sectopod breakdown.
From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
Makes sense, considering we can hack them on the field. And back to making that contact with West Africa. There we go. And let's build up that relay quickly so we can continue straight out to
New
Europe.
Regional contacts located.
Yes, I know. So, let's build that. I lack supplies to build it. So, how costly would be? I don't have enough intel either. So,
Avenger,
let's get that engineer then. And after that, let's go to HQ for intel. Yeah, we are going to need those supplies. So, we got plenty of enemies and some unknown enemies too. But there's Codex, so we can do that mission there.
Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Was planning to do that. While I'll set up my squad, I'll be cutting this video off for a moment. I'll see you in a moment. And welcome back. Our squad for this mission will be Copernicus, Planck, Kelly, Einstein, Kailun and Tesla. Let's see how we will do this. Not going to bring Da Vinci and Kep. It was Kepler. Not going to bring him this time because I want to kind of save something just in case I fail this mission, which I somehow have feeling I might fail them.
The resistance got the jump on an advent troop transport moving through this area, and they've left the goods for us to salvage. The transport is still disabled, but it's likely we'll encounter hostile forces attempting to lock down the site. Secure the AO and seize whatever you can.
Time to go.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Let's see. Somewhere around here, I think. So let's head over there.
Okay.
And can you see anything from there? Oh yes, you can. And you trigger them. You trigger two groups. This is not so good. And you're flanking them both. That's definitely not good. Can I get them on this turn? Not really, but maybe with acid bomb. But I got only one shot with it. But I can get them both from here. But on other hand, this is kind of waste of this acid. Oh well. Don't really want the Archon to cause any troubles for us. Kailun,
okay, I'll go
over there and see if you can hit that Viper. No, you can't. Can you reach that? You can reach that Archon with that plasma. Try it. With the rest of my guys, I think I need to be a little bit more careful. I could hit that Archon, but then you would be in bit too open ground there, Kelly, so not really wanting to risk that one. Or it wasn't. Oh, it was Tesla I was controlling there. Maybe I'll move Kelly all the way over here to get me some eyesight on this side of battlefield.
Running.
And then let's move Copernicus on full cover over there. And you can lightning hand shot on that officer. Yeah, take it. And only 37% chance then, so just go on overwatch. And Tesla, you move on that half cover. That's a little bit of risky position to be, but give 8 protocol on a blank. That also gives him overwatch. Luckily that Viper died, so we don't have to worry about him or her I think it's her. And then we have those troopers to worry about.
That only hit the armor.
Are we? That wasn't so good. Too bad that missed. And that definitely wasn't good.
Mehr hast du nicht drauf!
And here we go with Overwatch. Too bad that the shield bearer was there.
Stay on the Beschuss.
He would have died from that. Let's see. Let's see if we can get rid of that Archon first, and then focus on that shield bearer.
I guess that'll be okay.
I'll move forward, and then you can't even see that the Archon. No, you can see two guys from there, but that's not good. If I could move you over there instead, you might be able to see three guys. But I'll just go with the safe option, with the shooting of the Archon with pistol. And you missed!
Adjusting sights!
That wasn't really good. So it's Einstein, then. Can't get him over there, unfortunately. So let's see if I can get a better shot with Tesla from here.
I'm on it.
70% chance. There we go. And now Blank can use that soul fire on that shield bearer. Ooh, that should kill it.
Mein Geist ist meine Waffe.
And that removes that shield from everyone else, making Arthur much more easier. Not really wanting to move you all the way on that half cover, especially considering your mark, but
it is clear.
Can't really see any other choices with that hit percentage. Still a bit too low chances. Let's go with suppression.
Come on, poke your head out.
And can we? No, we can't move Kylo much further, but we can heal Einstein. Then we can move Kelly. Maybe over here.
Closing on target position now.
Little bit of a risky move, but yeah, we were in luck. And now, if we move Kelly over here, she should be safe but see, still be move. Able to see that group.
Standing fast.
Oh, that wasn't good. That definitely wasn't good. Don't die on me. Oh no no no.
Incoming over here! Fight for my attack!
You don't say, that's not good. So if I move blank here and then shoot him. Yeah, I'm going to do that. 87% chance.
That's an ambush!
Not good enough. One hit point left. But you can fire a second time. So just finish him off.
Bitte sehr. Hoher Munitionsverbrauch!
An advanced repeat rear and laser sight.
Ich habe es.
A little bit too far away from there, but let's see if I can do something with the Kailun from here. 43% chance. Well, he dodged that.
I think I got a piece.
So not that good. It, but if I move Tesla
on the move
here and try to finish him off now.
That is not good.
Those misses. Not good, not good, not good. I'm going to need to move Tesla.
What's over there?
In full cover over here. Until I can get him healed. What kind of chances? 42% chance. But if you miss, you would be in open ground. Try that luck. Another dodge.
That won't do it.
That's not what I wanted. Can you finish him off? No, you can't. I need to actually use Kelly here. Break a concealment with Kelly.
Not too shabby.
Oh, they saw us. They saw us. Mutant, another mutant, and CODEX. Yeah, not liking this. Not liking this. Go on full cover over there. And you saw that. Oh. Not liking this one at all. Let's get Einstein over here.
All right, I'll go.
Nice. Not too bad yet. Of course you did that. And here comes Muton. Not so good considering Kelly is sort of stuck there now. Also looks like it's their supply point or something like that. Let's get the blank. Maybe I rather take Einstein on full cover over here to hit that Muton.
I'm going.
Then move Kailun where that Einstein was. And heal Einstein. Anyway, that removes that suppression, so don't need to worry about that. So I can move Kelly. Let's move Kailun over there and use Kremlin on Einstein.
Healer mode.
Codex will be quite hard considering we need to try to get that skull jack. Percent to hit that from all the way over here. It wouldn't kill it, so not sure if I want to do it. Let's see if we can get it on with Tesla. If we move him down here. And then Hayfire.
Disabling security.
Currently stun or 50% chance to get control of it. Well, it's 50-50. I'm going to regret this. Yes, I am. Oh no.
Didn't get it. Steer clear.
Well, time to move up blank then. Let's get him up here.
Was ist da drüben?
And see if we can dominate this completely healthy Muton.
Du wirst brechen.
Maybe throw some fire with it. And Copernicus, you start pounding that turret.
Armor still holding.
And now is Kelly's turn. If I move her over here. And try to hit this mutant here. There we go.
Did you see that one?
And you can move again, so go behind the tree there. You're running away. That missed. Good thing, good thing. Reload and then can't really get in a good position to shoot with you. Let's get Kylan all the way over here, I think. Then let's see if we can use that mutant next. Let's use this mutant to finish off that turret there. And you triggered another group.
This one is uniquely graceful compared to some of the other species we've seen. It also gives off very strong psionic readings.
Yeah, I'm going to stick with my plan of kind of get both of them. Yeah, let's remove those armors from these guys. And can we get anyone else? Try to take out that turret completely. That should free up everyone else to move over to this area here. Not going to put you on Overwatch just yet, because I want to get you Overwatch.
Back online.
But who I can actually? Tesla, pull over there and reload.
Back online.
Not really looking forward to that. Kelly, go full cover there. You can't see anyone except him. So just Overwatch. Einstein is not very useful here, but
location confirmed.
On full cover there. Let's give him inspire, so I can, or maybe, yeah. Let's give Einstein that inspire, so he can be on a Overwatch duty. There we go. Luckily that missed, even though it is mutant, but you know. Another miss.
Come on.
hurt. Good shot, Kelly. Good shot.
Well, how about that?
And now that shield guy. Causing some more problems for us. Einstein, move over there and use your rocket launcher. To hit both of them.
Target locked.
Didn't get any of those seals off. Not good. What kind of situation we are in concerning healing? I kind of need to move you, but... Only you two. So, heal yourself.
Go help him out.
And then... Can you... Maybe I will move you over here, next to Tesla. Little bit of better cover, but... Well, not really better cover, but... in different place. Or do I even need to move you? I might actually don't have to. But we are going to need to move Copernicus and... Then reload him.
Ready to go.
Anyone else? Tesla, Newton. If I move, I need to get this shield out of here. So going to move you over there to flank that shield bearer. Then just shoot at him. Only 65% chance. Well, that removed some of its armor. Then I need to move flank somewhere. Let's move you over here. And you can't see anyone, so yeah, just overwatch. Tesla. Can you get the school mine on that codex? No, you can't even see him. Or her. It is... better. So it's just words, I think. Better chances to hit or better cover. I think better cover is best choice here. And try to finish off that shield bearer. Well, you tried.
Enemy is still up.
And then Kailun down
okay,
there. Just Kelly left. Not so good chances here. And I don't want to engage that codex so I can hack it later on. Going to move Kelly over here and try to hit that shield bearer. Now I need you to do that miracle. Oh well. Wasn't quite the miracle I was hoping for. Oh well. Oh, great. Three guys out of ammo right away. Don't target Tesla. You're targeting Kyle. What the? Well, that's unfair. That's quite unfair. We need to get this out of the way. We also need to get that shield bearer. And yeah. Let's use Muton for that. What kind of chances you have? Let's move you next to you. Oh, right, Overwatch. Well, it was your friend, so no worries about that. 65 or 80% chance. No, 65. But this gives more crit. So, shoot him. There we go. And that removes that shield, so... And you can see that big guy. Unless I move you down here, I think. And while that codex is over there, that's really not an option. You need to reload, right? Go on that half cover over there. And reload. I'll have to risk it with that codex. Or if I'm lucky, I might get it from here.
Okay.
So I'm going to try that. No, I can't.
Und weiter geht's.
So just reload there. That won't kill it. And Copernicus is a little too far away, but if I move him here, this might actually work. There, then use lightning hand shot. On him, I think. But it will go back to... Yeah, let's... Lightning hands here. And next followed by that face off. Too many alive. too many things alive after that. I need to get you to safety. But at the same time I need to heal you. And I need to rescue some other guys too. Is there any other good places over here? Not really. Unless I move Tesla. What kind of... No, I don't want to. Bit too low chance to damage it also. I'm going to move you in half cover over here. And then... yeah, going to give I-8 protocol for Copernicus, because he is going to get hit otherwise. And that gives him that threat assessment. While I can now move Kailun over here and heal himself. Giving another overwatch there. Kelly, you need to reload. And then...
ready to go!
Yeah, we need to take out this zombie. Because I can't get that gatekeeper down this turn.
Impressed yet?
Too bad. And I'm going to need some distance between
I'm going.
Groups of... Or I made mistake with Kelly. Yeah, you saw what kind of mistake I did. Oh no.
Adjusting aim.
I might lose Copernicus here. And Kelly is going to get hit from behind.
That don't feel so good.
Well, she's still alive, so... not too worried about her just yet. But Kailun, I'm worried about you. Ooh. And there's... close Copernicus. Luckily that attack missed. So let's get our Muton over here. Try and hit that gatekeeper. Also shredding that armor. Next, let's get Kailun once again to little bit of safer place.
Trusting you here.
And let's use restoration.
Big heal coming up.
any of our right. Copernicus didn't need any healing. So can we get you? Well, without that codex, well, actually, I can do this and move you here. And then just shoot one of those zombies.
Okay, einen habe ich erwischt.
And going to use Einstein.
I hope it's worth it.
Try and found that gatekeeper.
Wet up the armor.
And just one pistol shot on this zombie, or could you actually get him with the sniper rifle completely? Not really. But you might be able to get him lower enough. Yeah, let's try risky. Risky play here. So Tesla can finish it off with combat protocol.
Moving to position.
There we go. That leaves Kelly. I'll be retreating with everyone towards this side because I want to get that codex hacked.
I'm all over it. Bigfoot.
Good. It missed. Let's see if I can get Nicola. I might be able to get that hack going on this turn.
Roger that.
With help of Black. Give him an extra turn with the Inspire.
Wir haben nichts zu befürchten.
Or extra move. Let's get Tesla now. Skulljack. 70% chance. Take it.
Jack deploy!
And let's go with large Intel gates. Because even though it's so small, we don't lose anything if we fail this. We wouldn't even gotten a small one, so what's the problem here?
We're through.
And what is that?
Commander, I believe we are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance
what?
Forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
You don't say. So what kind of tricks you know? Ooh, I have turns left. Well, I got this mutant, so... And by leaving him open... only 30% chance, so... Just suppress that avatar. Is that the result of the avatar project? If it is... yeah... I'll... In short, I'm not liking that. Eight protocol for Kelly, I think, because I'm going to move her closest to that thing. So this seems like it's the result of their tinkering. I can't get really good place with Kelly. So... And if I move here, it probably has grenades too. So just go half cover over here and use rapid fire, not on him, on that avatar. Missed. Well, there went that. Good thing that the second hit hit actually. And it teleported. But I can reach him with Copernicus. I might actually take it down now. There we go!
Target disabled.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, everyone survived at least. But that was kind of a messy mission to do. And did anyone got promotions? We shall soon see that. No promotions this time. I'm kind of disappointed about that. Oh well.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not have the means of properly studying.
So how do we actually study it then? Avatar corpse. Plenty of other corpses, but what kind? Nice amount of supplies. We can build that tower then. The aliens built an elaborate new society, a government structure, and a system of careful manipulation solely to fuel the creation of this, their so-called avatar. At the cost of countless human lives, they have finally succeeded. Yeah. On next episode, we start uncovering that thing we just found. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.